All right, here we go. This is called Ordinary Girl, and it's not finished, but this is what I have. It's 5 o'clock on a Friday morning, and I couldn't really get to sleep, so I said, darling, if you want me to, I'll hit the road. But you said, no, just get comfortable, and then I felt your arms around my body as you pulled me in so close. I could smell the scent of your cologne and feel the beating of your heart, but I guess I don't understand.